A very good evening to you, ladies and gentlemen, right here at the Mansfield Tavern, being viewed live throughout Queensland, Australia, and the world for Aggression Edition 3, Thai Boxing. Let's bang! Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, we are moving on to the main card of the evening. So from here on out, it is nothing but full Thai rules, no pads, no nothing. You will see blood. We don't waste any time here at Aggression, so let's get the ball rolling. Rolling into bout number 6 of the evening, proudly sponsored to us by True Health Solutions. Coming to us first out of the blue corner, please welcome back to the Aggression Arena, Sam the Viking Skerritt. His opponent fighting out of the red corner. Please make welcome to center ring, Hamish D'Otto! Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, Aggression Thai Boxing Edition 3 live from the Mansfield Tavern. This fight in the Super Featherweight Division, full Thai rules 3 by 2 in a round, and proudly sponsored by True Health Solutions. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, last time weighing in at 57 kilograms even, this man presents a fight record of 3 fights for 2 wins. Train out of Fight House Industries with Brad Trainer in the corner, please welcome Sam the Viking Skerritt! And now his opponent fighting out of the red corner, last time weighing in at 56.8 kilograms, undefeated, 2 fights for 2 wins. Train out of the one and only Boon Chun International Muay Thai Gym in Burleigh Heads with John Wayne Parr in the corner, please welcome Hamish D'Otto! Both fighters are Waiku Ramoy.
Stepping up the experience now, Caro. We've got 3 fights with, sorry, 3 wins with 1 loss.
Yeah, that's Sam there, isn't
3
it?
3 wins, 1 draw, 2 losses.
Yep.
And 2 fights, 2 wins.
That's right. We've got Fight House Industry and Boon Chu from the Gold Coast. I've seen Sam fight a few times, but I've never seen Hamish, so looking forward to this one.
This fight being fought under full Thai rules so they can use the elbows.
Mm-hmm. Both very focused. No blinking from Sam at all there. Ah. Adam's been handing out some cash for the first few fights there, wasn't he?
That's been some great knockout.
So, I was a bit worried about his mortgage there. Three fights in and $300 gone.
We are seconds out. Let's bang!
Both fighters meeting in center ring.
Both going full steam starting that first 10 seconds there. Sam looking for that elbow. Leg kick there. Right back at him. Kick for kick there. And back into the clinch they're going there.
Great.
That big right head kick, yeah. Back on the ropes. Referee will more active in this clinch there.
Great kick by Sam. Hamer's coming back.
In the round one, Richard, thank you to our sponsor, True Health Solutions.
They used a lot of energy that round. I wonder if they will keep that up for the next round.
All the fights so far have outdone themselves with regards to their capacity to be able to just keep their win going throughout the fight.
Yeah, there's been some tough fights.
All the fighters so far just fighting far beyond what it looks their capability is on paper.
Mm-hmm. They're definitely following the name with aggression Muay Thai. There have been some aggressive fights, that's for sure. Sam's looking pretty composed.
Fighters, seconds out. For round two.
So Hamish is undefeated. He's had two fights. There he goes for that right kick to that forward teep there. Hamish back in the clinch there. Sam trying to get some knees in there.
Hamish very aggressive.
Oh, he goes for that spinning right elbow. Yeah, he is very aggressive. Cross right kick. Hamish going for those knees, but Sam just squeezing him so tight that a bit hard to execute them. He's definitely getting the scoring with some kicks though, Hamish.
Full aggression.
Yeah, very full. They don't look overly tired yet, these guys.
Just straight up power shots. They're not setting a lot of things up. They're just
going for those one
jump
hits.
Straight in. Great jab. Good hands there by Sam.
Double kick there.
Great tee.
Hamish just hunting him down there, staying right in his way. That's it, kick and kick.
End of the first round.
End of round two. Make sure to let him know where you are. Hashtag and like the Aggression Thai Boxing page. Let him know where you are by hashtagging Aggression Thai Boxing.
Looking at the replay there.
Both fighters getting their instructions from their corners.
See how this third round goes. I think it's going to be a super intense one, to be honest. I don't know. Who do you think had the second round there?
I tend to think that the red corner.
I think so too. I think he just had a bit more of those big
fighters. Seconds out.
Hamish just seems a little bit more aggressive. He keeps pressing the pace.
This is the third and final round.
Sam probably knew. He probably got instruction from his corner to pick it up, to really get this last round in.
Sam coming straight out with the elbows.
Yeah. I think he'll be looking for it for this one.
Sam's come out a lot more aggressive this round.
Yeah.
Can Hamish match him?
I don't know. We'll see. I think Hamish loves the aggression, so I don't think he has a problem matching that with Sam there. A bit caught in the ring there. Goes for that forward tee to the leg kick.
Great left right.
Oh, close knee to the right to the head. Not quite. Nice.
Hamish is coming in full steam.
He is, and he's following those combos with kicks too. Starting to get a bit tired here now, the guys. Probably really tired, really realistically, what they're feeling.
Looking for that inside leg kick.
And that big knee. Looking to do the chair. Oh.
Oh yeah! Show your appreciation, Mansell Tatter.
Great fight.
Yeah.
Sam Sterrett, Hamish Diotto. We're going to the judges' scorecards.
I think those guys could have done five rounds, I think.
Who you got?
I'm not the best at scoring, but I feel like the red corner had a lot more kicks happening.
I think the pure aggression that he was showing, the fact that he was coming forward with everything, and that's really Muay Thai scored with the majority with aggression first, and then obviously points landed and all the rest of it, but he just kept showing that aggression, kept on stepping up and just kept on letting the shots go.
Yeah, that's right. He definitely wasn't backing down. So we'll have a decision soon here. Will it be a Boonchu Gym or Fight House Industries? And Fight House Industries, I think Brad has a fight actually coming up. I don't think he's fought in a while, but he always had the itch to get back in there. So now I think December 15th from memory, I think he's fighting for a title. It's going to be a good fight, though. Looking forward to seeing him.
Where's that fight going to be?
Oh, don't remember. I think it's local, though. Local in Brisbane.
Oh, yeah, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Two little pocket rockets scrapping it out to the end. That's what I'm talking about. After three rounds of Muay Thai, we've gone to the judges' scorecard. All three judges had to go in the same way, declaring your winner by unanimous points. The Blue Corner, Sam, the Vikings, Garrett.
He was scoring bigger points, and the aggression didn't matter too much then. I've seen that a lot in fights too. Sometimes if you're the aggressor, you're not necessarily scoring all the points. They're not counting them. So, yeah, good for Sam. Brad will be very proud of that.